This is the way to SketchUp-based shoe sole. The function is here in curves. Create a sole as an offset spline. It based on the offset object here. So I do this, and now I have the sole, and the sole is a sketch. If I double click it, I see here the segments, the divisions, and I can move these points. And the other values, the distances here, are all constrained with the shoe length or the last length. It's now 29, and I can change this value. And the sole is scaled. And we have an inner offset and outer offset. So when I want to adapt the sole to a real model, for example here our old sole model, I can edit the sketch, and now I only have to move the points to the wished line. This way, so I see here some restrictions inside the sketcher we have to work on, but what we see is we can now move all our data points to the right position. Okay, I switch to the other side. Sometimes it's hard to work on this, but now we have our shoe, and I hide the original one. So we see we have the form here. I hide the inner and the outer offset, and once again I can now move the control points here onto the wished position. At the moment I work with 12 divisions, and I can now change the size of the model, and when I change here the value, it becomes larger and smaller. So